Yeah, now you remember?
Yes. Oh my word.
What do you think you know?
Oh my word.
Wow.
You just going too fast. You ain't picking up cars, you ain't picking up nothing.
Well, I'll take my time. This is the refinery.
Oh yeah, I can tell it.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Look at the detail on that.
A person who knows a lot about electricity will be able to
people. Here's your names.
Okay. Wilson Chemical Plant. They added a lot too. Wilson Coal Dump, Coke Ovens. Yep, don't touch anything.
Yep, just put down there.
Yeah.
Look at this one.
Oh, yeah, I have a Shea. Oh, that's a Shea. I have one. Still looks the same.
Oh, here, RR. You have that too, I think. Oh, look at this, Ricky. Take a picture of that. That's my favorite. Look at the ladies down there waiting.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
This brings back memories.
Yes, you were young.
Yeah.
In your teens, I think?
I was. I was still in, I think I was in Valley Forge Middle School.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. It's been a while since you've been here.
Is that all right?
Yeah. Because he was 13 when I came here. He's now 28.
Okay, so 15 years
now. Hello? Hello?
Well, last time he was 13, he's now 28.
Yeah,
15 years
ago. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in Drexel. He's going to graduate.
Oh, wow. One more year. That's in Drexel.
Oh, okay. He's got one more year. He's done.
Technically, I'm
technically
speaking,
I'm
only graduating from my mom.
Okay.
And
look where you're at now.
I
graduated from college. Okay. Which one? Which one?
Messiah College.
What you major in?
History.
How are you? I really like history talk too. So is he.
In general? I would say maybe around World War II.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. Because like the technological advancements, and then there was like different types of planes being made, and then the railroads in general.
Yeah.
Both my grandfathers served in World War II.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
One in the Navy, one in the Army. My Army grandfather wrote a complete history of his company, his military company, out on typewritten paper that I have at my house.
Wow.
Nice.
Cool.
Wow.
Wow.
That is awesome.
Oh, look, this is the slag dump. Oh, this is
that's
really good. Look
decent.
At this. That is awesome.
Give you an idea, man. That is decent.
That's the slag dump. Because I'm eventually going to do a steel mill anyway.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Look at these. You got them. Who would have thought?
Wow.
Look at these.
Man, the fire trucks.
Beautiful.
I remember when they were still building this. So then this is the... Look at this. Oh, Wilson.
Wilson Coal Company. What?
These are custom names. So a lot of the names around here are custom.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's food safety.
Wow. So this is these are the scrap piles.
Uh-huh.
I like this I like this incline here.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah. Now the person that told me about this, this is one of his trains right here.
Oh, you don't have that, do you?
I have the TGV, but not that version.
You have what color is it, white?
Mine's blue. Blue and white.
Yeah, that is so pretty. You want to take a picture of that?
See, that's the Sudets. That's the TGV Sudets. I have the duplex in there. That's an Alco C415. That's like an MP15DC right there. Look at all these ore hoppers in there.
You have all that. Yeah. These buildings.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my word.
Now, that is cool.
That is so cool.
That is cool.
Look, Ricky.
Yeah.
Under there.
Oh, camera's not focusing.
Is it running?
No. My autofocus is acting up. That's cool.
Now, do you have these?
I have those cars.
Yeah, you have them. I know you have them. Look, I see why you pick up the old ones. Look at that.
Yeah, different fire trucks.
Mm-hmm. That's the cleaner up there, the switcher?
No, that's looks like a, I don't know what it does, but it moves stuff on the upper level.
Mm-hmm. Look at this.
I'm trying to go slowly because I want to get all the details.
Yeah.
Wow. Detail is just amazing on here.
Hello.
Coils.
Isn't that beautiful?
This is the rolling mill.
Oh, okay.
This is where they roll the sheet steel into coils.
Oh, oh, Ricky, they got your train. They have both of them.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's one of the new Atlas 8EM7s right there.
So you don't have that one yet?
Mm-mm. They have sound now.
Oh, they have sound?
Yeah, I have the older ones. Wow.
So cool.
The detail on here is just...
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable. Look at the buckets in there.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, here's another angle.
Mm-hmm.
That's really cool. And they got the wires and stuff in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But this is beautiful. Man. You have it in blue and white, right?
Yeah.
Listen to that.
Oh.
That was decent. He's making all that sound. Look at that.
No, that's the train over there.
Oh, it's over there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That is so cool.
How you doing?
Good.
Oh, you're controlling that with your phone?
Yep.
Ah.
This one takes derailing. Yeah, with the program you can get.
That's like an app, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you just do this once a year?
No, this is around Christmas time we have it open.
So what made you decide to have it open?
Because of the Newtown Square Day.
Right.
One of our members is a town councilor, so he suggested we be open.
Beautiful, beautiful. It is worth it.
Yeah.
It's what we need.
Yeah.
Positive things.
We start around November, have an open house.
Oh, okay.
All the way through Christmas and then after February.
Nice. Okay, but keep that in mind.
Yeah.
I think he was 13 when he was born one year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, but he's been on the railroads and about filming about him. He's got a, how many viewers do we have?
Over a million worldwide.
So he's well known. He's out there.
Oh, you got a derailment.
You ever get stopped by a police department wondering what you're doing when you're out there?
Nah, not recently.
Really? Yeah.
Not recently, no. I have permission from SEPTA to film. I have papers for them.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Well, I've been stopped a couple of times. What are you doing?
Yeah, or like, what are you filming? Like, like why? And questions like that.
Yeah.
I have a couple people that were real mean to me about it.
Oh, yeah.
But,
yeah,
you know, yeah, but...
Especially if you get the Wyatt Earp types, you know, think they're
hot shots. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, when I lived in Denver, one of the BN Railroad police came in and
really?
Almost threw us in jail at drive-thru.
Oh, wow. Now, are you guys still building this mill? Or
oh, yeah.
Still building it, huh?
It's a long way from being finished.
Wow. Now, do you guys have any more plans to expand this layout?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, to become a member here, it's $300 a year, right?
Yeah.
$300 a year? And you can bring your own equipment?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we have plenty of, as you can see, plenty of engines, plenty of cars, so we really don't have to bring anything if we don't want to. But, we allow people to come in and run their own stuff.
Cool. By the way, who owns the high speed trains? You here?
Oh, Nate.
Banner?
Yeah.
Okay.
He loves these things. He's got a whole bunch of them. You saw there's one up there, a couple over the other side.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Oh, down this way?
Yeah, you gotta go.
Oh, go around this way?
Into this dead end and then you go all the way around the other side.
Okay. Okay. Cool.
That's how you
put the video up. Yeah. Yeah. This, I think, is a Red Ball kit.
Wow.
That's a Red Ball kit right there.
Mm-hmm.
That's a rare kit. I have those.
Yeah.
I'm glad I came too.
That's a train over there too.
This is This must be like a staging yard right here.
Okay.
How you doing?
Good. My name is Jason. I'm one of the...
Oh, I'm Eddie.
I hear you have a YouTube channel.
I do.
May I please have a business card?
Okay. Wow. Quick question. Who does your custom decaling, by the way?
Me.
You do that?
Mm-hmm.
You print them up, too?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we make our own decals.
That looks really good. Yeah.
Yeah, these are really good.
Oh, wow. These two? Oh, wow.
Saying all of them, just so good. Yeah. All Mel's back here, I did.
Oh, wow.
Ricky, EMD?
EMD.
EMD, right?
Yeah. SD. 14. R. And when I go back upstairs, I'll check my car to see if I have business cards as well.
Okay. So this is your website, right?
Yeah, that's on YouTube. Wow.
This is on YouTube, okay?
Okay.
EMD SD 14R.
Okay.
But he's going to go upstairs, go to his car, and see if he has a business card for you.
Mm. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. I'll do that right now.
Yeah. Okay, we want to get all this before...
Alright. Wow. I like that one. Dude.
Mm-hmm. So they decal it themselves?
He does it. Yeah, he does
beautiful,
it.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Yeah, I don't want you to get distracted. I want you to get all this since you're out here.
Yeah, yeah.
Dairy Men's. Dairy Men's League. Okay, this is the dairy milk.
It's me. I never
it's
heard of
it. It's got to be the dairy milk company. So you did this here too, Ricky.
Oh, yeah.
You counted it. Yeah, I told you to do it.
Oh,
beautiful.
Wow. This is nice.
Isn't that nice?
Mm-hmm.
Man, look at us. This is beautiful.
This is another staging yard. So this is the city.
So take it from that.
Yeah, this
that.
Is the city. And my battery's getting low.
Is it your own speaker?
Huh?
Is it your own speaker?
Look at that.
I live in Okay.
Next to one of the hardware stores.
Okay.
We meet there for breakfast and
this is another staging area. So this is the station, this is the main station.
Yeah. It's great.
Okay, well, that's fun, right?
Okay, great. Oh.
Okay, oh yeah, they got the
take care of this thing, guy. You take care of this guy, right?
Yeah, I will do my best.
All right.
It's a pretty good idea, actually.
Who's that?
Oh, okay.
No problem, Jason. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I have one of these cars.
Yeah, I remember.
I have one of those.
Take the trolley.
This is
next
nice.
Time, take the trolley.
Yeah, I like it.
That's a cheesecake. No, that's the cream side. That's the cream side principles we grew up on.
Yeah, I see.
Remember them. They were so good.
Nice.
There's Gino's. Oh, we were talking about that yesterday.
Hey,
we got to show them Gino's. Gino's is the place to go. Gino's Steakhouse.
Wow.
Cheese and steak.
Mm-hmm.
This is a huge layout.
Did you get all between there?
Yeah, I got all that already.
No, but I'm saying that this is your building. See how the buildings are
up here? Oh, okay.
This is at least
Yochim Kim.
Yochim or Chem. Yochim.
Correspond the third cards that are in the third frame. And basically, as the operator, you have to pick up the suit and then you can drop off and pick up.
I like it, I like it. Gunston Furniture Company?
Gunston Furniture Company.
I never heard of it.
Martha Mills. I've heard of this.
Martha Mills? Oh.
The welding supply. That was too cool.
Oh, look at that.
That was too cool. So that must be Jake's Tree Company right there.
Gotham Hazmat Team.
Gotham.
Oh, another train.
American Southern.
Yeah.
Santa Fe.
Well, it hasn't changed that much. It still looks the same.
Oh, wow.
All right.
That's the city. So get all that in there.
Philadelphia Quartz.
Yep, so get it all up in there. Get all up in there. Nice. Quartz, yeah. That's the All Gauge Supply Company.
All Gauge.
The Gauge, I'm sorry. Gauge, yeah. Look at that. This is beautiful. Look at this.
Yeah. Harrison's Hardware and Plumbing.
Look at that. Look all up in there. So if you get the view, look at the people walking. Look at the people.
Yeah.
Detail is beautiful. Look at this. Oh, Ricky, you got something today.
Yeah.
Your day with, oh, wow.
Yeah, I got that already.
Beautiful. Ham, Hommel.
Hommel.
I remember this.
Hommel. Look at the signal bridge.
Union Ice Company.
Watch your hand. There's a signal bridge right there.
Oh, okay. That's the Union Ice Company right there.
Okay.
Hemingway train, trucks. This is beautiful.
Allsburg Junction.
Ruby, I remember this. Pass. I remember that. You got all your trains up there?
Oh yeah, I'm getting it.
Oh, we got to go, we'll go around again.
Well, we've still got a lot of layout to cover. It goes all the way over there.
I have not seen one suit line.
Not one?
Mm-hmm.
Not one?
Not one.
You sure?
I'm positive. Texaco.
I have one of those.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh, Ricky. It's getting deep.
Oh, the engine terminal.
It's getting deep. Yeah.
This transfer table is VCC controlled.
Oh, it goes this way.
Yeah.
Right. Ooh, get your train. So cool.
Comes the other train. Yep, the turntable works too. Wow. This is massive. I have this one.
Okay, look at this. Get out of that.
Mm-hmm. That's a covered load.
Mm-hmm. Put the stars back there. A mobile gas?
I think I have one of those.
Oh, this is cool. Look at this ramp. Oh, that's amazing.
This train is somewhat unique in that it's hooked up with.
He has one, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, didn't Diesels occasionally help out Steam in the PR days?
Yes.
As helpers?
Yes.
Yeah.
And vice versa.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, these days, like with certain long range excursion sea trains, they have to have a diesel locomotive behind them as a helper in case it stalls.
Yeah, that's true.
According to federal railroad regulations.
Yeah.
Jason.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, pretty Jason, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You heard about them installing PTC on Milwaukee Road 261, right?
A what on Milwaukee 261?
They're installing PTC on her.
What's that?
Positive train control.
Oh, wow.
So she can actually run on the main line.
Wow.
Yeah, they got a... I forget what grant it was, but it was a grant. But that was in the latest issue, I think, of Trains Magazine, if I recall correctly.
I have a picture of Milwaukee 261 on my pretty
little card. Oh, cool.
Along with 80 other locomotives.
So who do you work for?
For Optum Executive Health Resources, basically it's my job to call the insurance companies and say, hey, you denied payment for this patient's hospital stay in December, and we sent you all these medical records in March saying why you need to pay this. We sent it to you in March, what's going on?
Oh.
Nice. So how long have you been doing that, Jason?
Since last September.
There's a sea line right there.
Beautiful.
You just missed the sea line.
Oh, did I just miss it?
It was in that train right there.
Oh, I see it. It's the brown one.
Her favorite railroad is sea line.
I was just telling them. Yes.
Yeah.
St. Paul.
Yeah. I guess that's, you know the real name of it?
What? The original spelling of it was, I saw in a book.
S-U-E. S-U-E was the original spelling.
Right.
Yeah.
But he said the full name is, who is it under?
Minneapolis, St. Paul, and Sault Ste. Marie.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
That's correct.
Nice.
And there's a famous steam locomotive, Sioux Line 1003.
The steam engine.
Yes.
Yes. I have a tape on it.
I have another picture of that one, too.
Do you?
Cool.
You'll have to keep in touch. Keep in touch, Jason, with him.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah. Keep in touch.
Yeah.
He'll text you back and forth. He's got...
Oh, look at this.
Look at the lights in that, right there. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, the signal bridge.
Mm-hmm. Tasty cake.
Oh, yeah, there it is, right there.
Potato chips.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here. Hand over shoes.
Hand over shoes.
Chatsford Car Shop. See, I remember all these back in the day.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh. Awesome. This guy's house.
Nice.
Wow.
Wow, Ricky, this is beautiful, man.
That is so cool.
And we gotta go all the way down there.
Look at the blue lights.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
And look on the side there.
Wow.
Uh-oh, Ricky. Overnight mail.
I'm going to be working on this video for the next 2 days.
Man, this is beautiful.
Just doing the editing alone.
I know, right? Non Russo. The old carriage and the... Oh, my God. Clifton Motors.
Man, there's just so much...
There's churches now. Look at this. The churches. Pinrails?
Reels.
Global
That's
Van Line.
That's what you say.
Yeah.
And reels.
Oh, Ricky, look at the little red boxes.
Those are scrap containers.
So
trash
cool.
Scrap containers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Look at this switch right here.
Do you have the same switch?
No, I have Kato Track. This is hand laid.
Oh. Look at the scrap.
Well, not hand laid, but yeah.
Look at the scrap. Oh, look. So realistic. Look at that.
They got the boats in the water.
Beautiful.
I like this bridge here.
Isn't that nice?
So now you remember?
E.H. Hall Tannery. Yeah, I did him.
Okay. Another work train.
Oh, man.
Let's see.
Harrisburg Grocery Distributors. Railroad Express Agency. Oh, you're going to get a lot of reviews. You get all this?
Yeah, I got it.
B-U-J-O. I don't remember that. Oh, look at this purple train.
That was just running not too long ago. This is the main station here.
Oh, now these are solar panels?
No, that's just glass.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Now look at this here one.
American GK right there.
This is nice. Isn't that pretty? Beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the platform they did on this one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, trailways.
Speaking of which, I saw a Red Hour bus this morning on my way to Pale.
Did you?
When I was
driving.
You
don't see them too often.
It was cream and red.
I bet it was pretty.
And it had PTC on the side. And I didn't have...
Tommy, get the picture.
I was driving. I couldn't take a picture and drive. But it was...
Heinz. Ketchup. Oh, my God. 54, where are you? That's 57.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh, Ricky. Unbelievable. Oh, boy.
Oh, the movie.
Look at that.
Drive-through movie theater.
We had one of them.
There's still one
around. We used to go.
There's still one in the area. It's further up, though. It's further up.
Did you get that?
I got it.
Good old. All right, now.
I got it. Yeah, I'll get it again, just to be sure.
This is beautiful.
And then this is a chemical plant.
Oh, this is nice. A chemical plant.
Yeah.
Oh, Ricky, you got something today. You got something.
And then over there, I don't know if we can go over there. Oh, yeah, we can go
over
there.
Yeah, you can.
Go around here.
Pretty much everything you see here is owned by the club.
Ready Food Company. Beautiful.
But guys bring in their own locomotives to run them. And then some guys... like me, I own a bunch of these locomotives, but I just leave them here.
Yeah, okay.
So they're pretty much the club gets to use them. That looks like fun.
Yeah.
You know, during the operating sessions.
I got that.
You can bring in
Acme truck behind
your own locomotive.
I have that
Berkshire Textile Mills.
However, you can't bring in your own cars because all the cars here, they're all counted for and they all have origins and destinations and schedules. You go put extra cars and you just screw everything up. And you do that all manually.
Looks like you covered everything.
Yeah, pretty much.
And this is the table that they work from.
Yeah, this is the workshop, workbench.
I'd say 75%.
But, I mean, they got everything here. Lays, they got drill presses.
That's what you need.
Yeah, this is my, this is what I need.
Look at this. Oh my word.
Yeah, they do heavy lifting here. Look at this, look at the switches here.
Look at that train car.
Wow.
There's a cigar, that's my city.
Yeah, it's coming around.
Mm-hmm. Now what's this platform for the cars?
This is going to be like a bridge eventually or something. That's, they're building it. Talgo.
Renfei.
Your friend, yeah, that's Talgo.
Look under there. Come this way. You'll see it all. Look at the tip on that bad boy.
Yeah.
When did they let that run?